T-minus 10, 9, 8. Go for main engine start. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And liftoff of the Delta IV rocket with GOES-P, completing a new weather satellite constellation, growing reliability for the weather forecaster.
Up 30 seconds. Mark, 30 seconds into the flight. Altitude now 2 nautical miles. Velocity 1,834 feet per second. Downrange about a half a mile. Chamber pressure is beginning to decline. 47 seconds in. Now passing Mach 1. Vehicle now going transonic. Passing 57 seconds. Standing by for max Q. 1 minute, 1 second into the flight, maximum dynamic pressure in the vehicle. Chamber pressure continuing to hold good in the main engine. Good engine control.